Today is day two in New York. And
what's the plan? What are we going to do? Where are we going to go?
I think Statue of Liberty, maybe. Breakfast first, though. Look at that there. That's the globe that used to be outside of the World Trade Center.
The Eiffel Tower.
The guy that created the Eiffel Tower, there you have it, folks. Check these out for door handles.
What's your favourite place, the gift shop?
Wow.
Get one as a memento.
Which one?
That one. So, I asked you a second ago who created the Statue of Liberty. So, who is it again?
Frédéric.
Well done. Lately reading that. Here he is. So that's Ellis Island and Statue of Liberty done. What next?
Food.
Food. Food, food, food. Holy crap. That's the queue for the ferry. And that's the ferry. Bye bye, Statue of Liberty. Oh, This is more like it. Something happening everywhere.